to households both alike in dignity, in fair Verona, where we lay our sin, from ancient grudge break to new mutiny, where civil blood makes civil hands unclean. From forth the fatal loins of these two foes, a pair of star-crossed lovers take their life, whose misadventured piteous overthrows do with their death bury their parent strife. The fearful passage of their death-marked love, and the continuance of their parents' rage, which but their children's end not could remove, is not the 2 hours traffic of our stage, the which, if you with patient ears attend, what here shall miss our toll, shall strive to mend.